Damn it.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one.
Don't do that. Don't do that. It was going to be really fucking awkward. Boy, I will sell you for a pack of Zuzus and a Wham Wham.
I should kick you out if you're a real street nigga. Hear me?
What?
So I should kick you out if you're a real street nigga.
Man, bitch, I live here. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me.
And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia.
Stone Mountain? I mean Stone Mountain.
Can't wait to see this one. Memphis is in for a treat here tonight. The match is going to be unreal.
Slicedilla?
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, thank you. I'm done.
If you want to talk about taking a dangerous journey, just book a ticket into the
Blue Ribbon. Line,
okay.
They used to have buffalo or barbecue quesadillas. Then they did away with them. Now they have buffalo chicken quesadillas.
Really?
Yep. Me personally, I like the barbecue better. But.
Regardless, there ain't a reptile in the world that can help you once you step in the ring. Hope Jake Roberts knows that.
That sounds like every girl. What needs to be going through really Roberts' upset. Mind right stop talking now. I'm probably in this argument. Me to me. One of the most not me a bitch. Call him a bitch.
We've seen come around in quite some time. Well, we're going to find out who's the better. And jawbreaker. Sure,
no gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action. Hey, if you're not trying to stand out for the crowd, then you might as well
pile driver.
I have no time for you.
Stack that neck up. Like a stack of dimes.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Ow. Running. Bulldog. Going after that surgically repaired neck of Austin's. Former neck problems are well documented for the Rattlesnake.
Redneck for nothing. Austin can beat you down with his fist. Leave an imprint of the
soul. All right, an exposed turnbuckle.
Silly with moves and outlast anyone when it comes to fighting in that ring.
Yeah,
history has shown us anything. It's don't trust anyone. And that's Stone Cold Steve Austin is the toughest superstar to ever lace a pair of boots and enter the squared circle. Not going to win any matches with that move.
Come back in the year. The Texas Rattlesnake putting the Cobra Clutch on Jake the Snake Roberts.
And Michael, this is
right.
One of these guys pulls away from the other.
He wants him to stand up. He wants to hit him with the Stone Cold Double Sledge. His way out of virtually oh, he faked me out. He hit him with the elbow.
Technical skill for a form of attack that only Austin himself can control. Come and tag me in the post. It was. It's what attack someone who always breaks the arm. You sure get
true story though.
He's in sure get a middle finger emoji. Now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Luther's breath.
Stay down. Stay down.
We know he's looking ahead. Looking for the shot to the ribs. Stunner! just blasts him. Looking for the win. Two.
Some bitch kicked out.
Yeah. Every time you say that I kick out, they kick out.
No.
Like, you actually jinx them.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
Fucking good, wasn't it?
Cool. I know. Stuff. You know what it did?
Make one another piece. Made me fucking hungrier.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Shit! Shit!
Man, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Want to make some fucking quesadillas?
Shin splinter.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
You want to make some motherfucking
quesadillas? No.
I'm not sure you have, like, stuff to make ghetto quesadillas.
Probably do. Like this guy. Take some tortillas, cut up some fucking chicken nuggets.
And you got chicken nuggets and tortillas?
Sure we do. Belly to back suplex. The suplex, if you will. Still manages to impress me. Oh, the snake with a big elbow.
The big elbow need to stop. Okay, the skinny elbow.
He's on his heels. He has hoped big man. This match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, there's one thing not very likely. Sure,
it's that he's not scrolling through Facebook and I see the picture for tonight.
Let's see if he again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, oh my God! This guy clearly six pictures, seven pictures of food.
I might disagree though.
Sound good.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Ah, double leg. Oh, amateur wrestling move there. And stomps on the shoulder, looking for a dislocation. What?
This is not where he wants to be on this point of the match.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
You know, by the looks of things,
pulls him in, looking for the pile driver.
Good old Lucy.
Lucy. Oh, yeah, I've known Lucy for a while.
She's fine.
Yeah.
That ass, though.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Steve Austin looking for the snap suplex.
I've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. How much more?
I think he said that's it. He's looking to finish him. Waits for him to stand up. Shot to the ribs. No, he shoves him off the stunner. DDT! Dropped Jake with his own hold. And again, stomping on that shoulder.
Even I can't believe he's still able to compete.
Another straight right hand right to the face.
You know
what?
How you still have any of those left?
He busted wide open. Because I had sides, mainly at the sides, and then saved the other for when I got back. Nope, I knew that Munchies would entail. Looking for the DDT. Drops him on the top of his head. Absolutely spiked him. And that might be it. This one might just be over.
I think it's over.
It will never be over.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
What?
I said,
few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Arm ringer. Up off the ground. The and a second arm ringer. Flipping him around. Loop around, short arm clothesline. And of course, that's always the setup.
For the finisher.
For the finish. The DDT.
He can kick out.
Spiking him on the top of that head, compressing the vertebrae in that neck. why did you pick him up? You idiot. Must be the drugs, because you ain't thinking straight. Oh, he dropped him on his dick. Now shots right to the face.
Juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable.
Ow!
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that.
He measured it and caught knuckles right to temple. You ever caught straight knuckles to the temple?
That one feels great.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
Wow, man.
Every Stone Cold match with Jim Ross as the commentator. Stunner! 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 That's it. It's over. Ball game. Bye-bye. What an absolute slobber knocker.
That is annoying.
You know what wasn't annoying?
What?
Your mom's sweet ass.
Oh god, I will punch you.
Fell right into that one.
Here's your winner, Stone
Cold Steve Austin.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each.
This man looks to be working himself in line for a title shot soon. Quite some time. Can you imagine Stone Cold versus The Rock for the United States Championship?
I think it'd be a good match.
WrestleMania worthy.
Fuck it, maybe they should do it this year.